July, I decided to go back to painting after not holding a brush for what feels like a century, although I'm an artist. But to my luck, I've been downsized at work so I can take up the new challenge and start painting every day until I get back to work. Hooray! I attached the paper to the wall and got to work. By the way, I'm painting with gouache. I know, right? My philosophy is that you should start at least shitty and figure it out as you go along. Otherwise, I'll have to dig out my paints and brushes at their logical site. I thought about painting the picture entirely in gouache, but that was taking too much time, and I still have a million CVs to send, so I took up watercolor pencils. I tried to make the drawing somehow less ugly by adding different colors, patterns, and shadows. I'm not sure that worked out well, but what do you think? And admit it, when was the last time you drew with paint instead of in your notebook? Let's add a bit more scribbling, and it's done. I cut off all the excess and ignored the fact that everything got dirty along the process. Boom, and done.